Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you do.
My name is Amy Trader, and I'm the Golden Girls Nationals coach. One of my responsibilities as the coach is to really find a choreographer that's going to be cohesive with our style and really bring innovation and creativity to the choreography. So this year we looked at a lot of different choreographers across the nation, and we ended up finding Alex Blitstein. I really watched his work, and there was something about it that I just knew would mesh with our style as well as push us to the next level. We really had a great time working with Alex. He really made sure that the girls were technically sound and really working on the basics with them, but then also through the choreography, he really helped the team bond and show them that it's much more than just the steps that they're doing, that it's really, as a team, they have to bond and really leave it all out on the floor when they go to nationals. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. I really loved Alex's style and the uniqueness of it, that it really blended the old jazz style with a new contemporary twist on it. Let's go. Alex is such an amazing person, and he's an even better choreographer and dancer. He travels the nation choreographing for different studios and for different colleges, and we were so fortunate to have him because he also brings that studio side that a lot of these girls grew up doing, and he's on the convention circuit with 24/7 Dance, and so he's really out there seeing the new types of styles and seeing what people are doing across the country, and is able to bring that to us so that we can be competitive on a level with all the other schools that come to NDA Nationals. He has such a positive energy about him and such a motivating spirit about him that really makes the girls work harder and push harder and want to be better. And it was so cool to see kind of them step up to the plate with such an amazing choreographer coming in that we haven't been able to bring in before. So I really loved seeing how they were able to really step up and kind of grow to that next level of dancers that we really were hoping to see from them this year.